Welcome, welcome. We're glad that you woke up this morning and you found your way to Bethel. And we're glad you're here today because we believe the Lord is here and He wants to do something in your life. Praise God. It's so good to see you. My family and I are back, first back from 2 weeks of vacation. We had a good time. I understand you guys had a good time, so that's good. So it all works together. And I tell you, honestly, I just got to be straight up with you. My head is still spinning from our vacation. We went away to get some rest and a break, and God showed up. How many of you ever had God go with you on vacation? Yeah, we did, and He followed us everywhere we went, and every time we turned around, and if we got bored, He made it exciting. I'm going to tell you that. And my head's still spinning a little bit this past Wednesday night. Honestly, I think I put Moses in the belly of the whale twice. I'm telling you, I was so messed up. And I want to tell you that if you have any doubt whether God wants to be personally involved in the every minute decisions of your life, I will tell you straight up that God wants to be personally involved in every moment of your life. The Bible says that He directs our steps. And I'm telling you that right now. He does direct our steps. And God is on the move. How many of you want God directing your steps? Amen. Amen. And I'm going to tell you right now, He'll do it. He's promised that He would. And I believe He's done it this morning by bringing you here. I want you to stand up, and I want you to encourage somebody that also found the same path this morning and were led by God to turn around and come here. Would you shake somebody's hand? Hug somebody's hand. Hug on somebody this morning.
Something in this way. The city.
Shabbat.